A man from Illinois is tonight facing charges for allegedly robbing two women in Johnson County. Now, according to court documents, Rahul Kumar Patel is accused of jumping the women at an ATM in Trafalgar last month, taking their money and purses. One victim says the masked suspect even hit her in the head with a gun. Patel was pulled over 10 minutes after that robbery for having a headlight out. But it wasn't until he was stopped in Woodridge, Illinois, that police finally connected him to that armed robbery.